What's going on, Yu-Gi-Oh! Fans? Platinum Cards in the house, and it looks like we're going to be getting some new Earth Machine support in Cyberstorm Access. So let's go ahead and take a look at this. So it looks like just the one card today. I was taking a look at it earlier, so I do have kind of an access of the effect. So it looks like it's an Earth Machine monster, obviously. Level 5, 2100 attack, 2100 defense. You can only use the first effect of this card's name once per turn. 1. If an Earth Machine monsters is tributed or banished face-up, you can special summon this card from your graveyard. If it was there where that monster was tributed or banished, or hand, even if not. But banish it when it leaves the field. Okay, that's definitely an interesting effect. Secondly, if an Xyz monster whose original type is Machine that has this card's material gains this effect. Alright. All face-up monsters your opponent controls are changed to defense position. They lose 1,000 defense. Wow. I like that. That actually has potential to just screw over a lot of different decks, but there is no, like, if I'm thinking of the boss monster for the Scareclaw archetype, it turns them all into defense mode. I believe it also negates, so I think that's better in that sense, because then your opponent can't really do anything in terms of monster effects. This does have potential, though. I definitely think it will screw over your opponent to some degree, so I think it's a nice card. This is definitely one that's worth testing. I'm not going to comment on it 100% until I go ahead and try it out and whatnot, you know? So, you guys can let me know what you guys think about this card in the comments down below. Do you like it? Do you hate it? Let me know. But this is Platinum Cards, guys, signing out for the day. If you like what you see, don't hesitate to like, comment, and subscribe. And we will see you in the next video.